Working from home or with a remote team, here is a quick guide for 5 of the must-have tools to get you started with working remote. Hi, in the past 3 years, we've been running hundreds of remote workshops and projects. Our customers' teams are spread around the world, and although nothing beats in-person meetings, we had to adjust. We constantly seek for good tools that can help us run our design and dev processes and keep them effective, creative, and fun. Here are 5 of the best tools I know, and I can assure you we're not sponsored by any of these, we just think they're great. First tool, Mural. Mural helps us run our workshops. We used to think that nothing beats an in-person workshop, and I guess it is still a valid claim. However, we found out that remote workshops can be fun if you use the right tools, and Mural is definitely one of them. Mural is basically a remote whiteboard. It's a collaborative space where you can log your team and enable them to share ideas and thoughts during a remote session. You can create sticky notes, upload images, write stuff, and draw. The facilitator has a lot of tools to manage the workshops, like Follow Me, Lock, Timed Session, and my favorite, Voting Sessions, where you can give each participant the option to vote on an issue and then present the results. Really, really cool stuff. The next tool is Wherebuy. Wherebuy is a remote video conferencing tool. It's a lightweight product similar to most of the tools you probably know, and that's what makes it great. It has very few options. You can open rooms and invite few people. Login is not required, and you can manage the meeting with really minimal effort. We use Wherebuy mainly for user testing, for its simplicity, but also for in-studio meetings. Wherebuy is basically free for the really simple stuff, and it has a fair licensing model, I guess. If you need to record your meetings, you will need to go pro and add recording capabilities, something around $15. However, if you're required to run more robust meetings with more than 2 or 3 participants, you should use Zoom. Zoom is a great tool for running quality video conferencing. We often use it for our ongoing communication with our clients. Zoom is packed with features. It has a set of management features and you can really custom it to fit your needs. For example, Zoom has really neat recording capabilities, which is great if you're running meetings you will need to go back to. We're using it for brief meetings or work handovers. Once the meetings are done, we and our customers are able to go back and revisit what we've discussed. And that's pretty important. Note that if you run a meeting that includes more than 2 participants, you will have to upgrade your account or limit the meetings to only 40 minutes, which may be a good idea anyhow. Calendly. One of the biggest challenges in remote meeting is scheduling. Calendly is a simple looking tool, but it actually has a lot of functions. For regular meetings, you just send a link to the other person and they can select an opening that is good for them. It automatically syncs to your calendar, so you don't need to worry about overlapping meetings and double scheduling. But you can do even more with Calendly. Using its round robin feature, you can enable customers to schedule meetings with optional people in your organization. For example, if you have 3 sales reps, you can have the customer select a meeting from all 3 calendars, and it will assign it to the 1 rep that is free. You can also make a meeting that will require more than 1 person in your team attending. Calendly will offer your counterpart to select only slot that all of your internal team are available in. Figma. Figma is an online design tool. We use it for most of our design work. We design prototypes and systems, but we also design banners and landing pages with it. Figma is a vector-based tool, like Sketch and Illustrator, but it's much more. Figma was the first design tool to offer real-time collaboration between designers. This truly transformed the way our team works and also the way we work with our clients. Figma enables us to share design in real time. It enables co-authoring and commenting on our design. You can create live interactive prototypes and use it for user testing. There are many prototyping and design tools out there, like Adobe XD, InVision, and Azure. But Figma is the most collaborative platform, and if you really want to work remotely on design, in my opinion, this is your tool. Last but not least, a little hidden bonus for you, to be education. If you're an educator or you want to run gamified remote discussions, I would like to introduce you with a platform that we developed here at Red. The name is To Be Education, and it is used by teachers and students from all over the world, starting from junior high to higher education, and it's also used in various corporations for training purposes. This tool enables you to run role-playing games online. You can choose from existing scripts written by teachers and students, or you can write your own and run them with your students. It's a gamified environment, simple to use and very effective and engaging, and it's completely free. So please try it out and let us know what you think along with any remote working advice you may have, just down below in the comments. We will keep serving you with quality remote tips on design, product, UX, design sprint, and innovation. So make sure you subscribe to our channel, and I'll see you next week.